want to address. But mainly, I want to talk about the way you feel about the pieces you're playing. I felt quite a bit of tension, very nervous. And I want to talk a little bit about that. The way not to be nervous, of course, is to be very well prepared. You have a technique, that's not so much a problem. Here and there are little things that you can work on. But mainly is to think about the music. How, because as it was coming to the end, it was getting better and better and better, no? But in the beginning, I want you to think a lot musically, what is it you have to do? Because only thinking that pushes away nervousness. So for example, the beginning, to me, I feel this opening that it should be like when you come to a group, like this is just a small overture in itself. Like when you go to opera. Is that what I'm saying? Opera?
Opera, not opera.
So you have an overture, it's all instrumental. And it has to be very, sort of delicate. And to take care of, that you have to take care of lots of things about the sound. So, maybe this, like if you would be a conductor, and you're in front of the orchestra, okay, so, pam, bing, pam. So put yourself there. Don't think that you are here or anything like that. Just think that you can conduct into the orchestra. Can you play?
Thank you.
it's not like not about that. Play this. Play.
Thank you.
release the zero. Okay? Press to zero. You do this. You press and try to release minus 5. I don't want that. Press back to zero. Press back to zero. Yeah, just release it. It's not getting in the way. Two different sections in the orchestra. Huh? cannot hear them when you need to be too far. Very easy, very easy. By the time I...
Thank you.
part. There I want musical sensation to be strong. Then another thing I'm going to do. So two different voices, two different characters. So play me this. Don't break the line in your head. Huh? Maybe?